Thank you. Right. Hello, hello. How is everybody? Thanks for the tab, sweet. Hello, Kia. Hello, Wraith. I was waiting on you saying something so that I could see that you had heard my soundtrack. But no, you never said hee-haw. So I wasn't sure if you were here or no. So, yes, as you can tell by the title of the stream, this is part two of Solemn. If you were here for part one, fantastic. If you're just joining for part two, where were you the first time? No. I'm classing this as part two, but there's really no parts. I just stopped playing. Now go and die so we can all laugh. Thanks, Wraith. I decided tonight, seeing as it was a horror game, that I would look at Old Faithful. So this is a controller that I'm using at the moment to play the horror game. It's a custom controller that I got done. So I
Pew
hope,
pew,
pew pew
motherfucker.
motherfucker. So I hope you like it. It's Pennywise and the Nun. Right, so, like Wraith says, this is a lot of me dying, so a lot of you guys laughing. So go, there's jump scare sound alerts. Go nuts. Hello? Controller. Do something. Well, ain't this great? That's kind of not jump scare, but yeah, thanks. Controller, you were working 5 minutes ago. Don't start.
To give my fucks have run up dry. I tried to go fuck shopping, but there's no fucks left to buy. I've no more fucks to give, though more fucks I've tried to get. I'm over my fuck budget, and I'm now in fucking debt.
Thank you, Funnier. How's it going? Sorry, guys, I have no idea why this is now being a cock because it was working. Right, see you're registering that I'm moving you there.
All the people.
This place looks deserted.
There we go.
So far.
It doesn't make any sense. Theta is clearly the best option for survival.
We're back, peoples. How are you, Funnier? Thank you for joining. Don't really know what happened there. The game just decided to be a bum. You guys will probably notice why I stopped using this controller, because it has analog drift, but don't really need analog for this, so.
If Theta is out of the picture, where would you go?
Probably Lambda or Omicron?
Well, we've seen Lambda already, so maybe Omicron.
Jesus, Wraith, you're at it already. We'll go. I have turned down the brightness of my ring light because I don't want blinded.
I'm worried you won't find anyone.
Maybe
but then you guys can't
the
see me.
To carry it to town? Now, it seems excessive, but not out of the question.
Fuck! Whoops. Nice try, Funnier, if you had left that 30 more seconds, you could have timed that perfect. Being blinded is fun. Well, right now, to be honest with you, I'm being blinded, so. Game. Peace off. Okay, so I kind of go up or down. So much fun. Not really, but thanks. Suppose fun for you guys, but not so fun for me. Nope. Not until I remember how to turn on my flashlight. There we go.
Hey, that's my room.
You want me to bring something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories.
Oh, she says it's just memories. Oh. Just memories, nothing special. Thanks, Kia. Because that porcelain doll's no freaky. Oh, I can put the lights on.
You don't have to search my room. We'll get by.
Teddy!
Your teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
Teddy! Exactly, Bucky. Teddy!
Feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going.
Move, chair. And go. Wraith! Yes, that's the best one ever. Douchebag. Meh. Just remember, Wraith, it does still clip. Hey, Ollie. How's it going? I'll be lurking. Thank you. Wraith, don't start. I'll time you again. Don't think I won't.
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose. My scan was the first.
Strusky, come in. I need help in the lab. The scan room.
What happened?
Care.
Killed himself after the scan.
Oh my God. Thank you so much for the gifted sub. Bucky, shout out for Care.
I need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please. I'm so close.
Obviously, I'm assuming you're already doing it, but...
It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Thank you so much, Care, for the gifted sub. It genuinely does mean a lot. Of course I'm on it. I thought you would be. Please reset the router in this. No. I ain't going to no sub. You can feck off. Not a chance.
Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
Let me share a what? You're a voice inside my head, woman.
David Munchie. How did this... What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
Oh, I can.
Okay, that's it.
Wow, that was fun.
That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so.
This is freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Nice.
Well, I feel excited.
Walking Dead's good.
Can't wait to get back to the living.
That's maybe not so much.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash.
The dying part?
Everything up
I would
now,
say,
the
personally.
Damage, you guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive.
This is me. This is me. That's why we're listening to it.
Wasted.
Goodbye.
He's dead. The real Simon is dead. And I'm a replica of that scan Munchie did, thinking he's Simon.
What did you expect?
I don't know. I don't know what I was hoping for. An explanation? Maybe an apology?
I'm sorry.
Not from you. Thanks, I guess. I deleted the file, so hopefully I'll be the last Simon to suffer through this place.
Ready to move on?
Yeah. Let's go.
Welcome to my place. When I started the art project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy. Need to fix that mainframe connection.
I'm gonna keep a hold of you. Just for now.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better.
I guess nothing. I was gonna say, what the hell have I to do here, but I guess nothing at all. You don't even leave me nothing fun. No, you didn't.
Struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy he killed was blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. It seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless.
The aliens are in the corner. Yeah.
Keep my eyes open.
The aliens gonna be around the corner.
Legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's Jesus. A template that has an intelligence pathmark already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that.
No.
Or at least it didn't.
I don't love it.
Work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon, some thoughts are better left alone.
I wonder if it's like the is it The Shining or something? When they roll the board in the hill and the ghost rolls it back. Is that The Shining, Bucky? Or anybody? I thought I could break it. Nah.
I wonder what the real Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real Simon.
Yes, this is Shining.
Ah.
See?
Going by your reactions,
you're not,
I
not impressed, I knew that. Right now, Kerr, I don't know. I'm quite happy with that. I think I went this way. I think I came this way. Aye, I did. But I was also to look around, so... See if we can get in this door. I can. See if this takes me somewhere different. The aliens might be doing the scary stairs. The aliens are down here, the game's just saved. Bloody knew it. Knew it! It's gonna make me go through that door. Wraith! I'm gonna need to time you just for my hair. Jeez Louise. So I could hear you moaning. If it doesn't clip, Wraith, what I'll do is I'll go back through it and I'll look for where you said clip and then I'll clip them, alright? My hair's actually going to bust out my chest in a minute, I swear to God. Can I not talk to you? I could talk to the last one. No, I guess not. Okay, bye hen. Enjoy your stay. Oh, I take you mean me. Take you're gonna make me a sound alert. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die because I can't get past this good thing. Look at me being quiet as if it's going to bloody hear me. What? Never. I'm kind of getting that way, to be honest, Kia. Yes, you should play another scary game. It's funny watching you play scary games. Wait, wait a minute, there's nothing else doing here, is there? Not funny. Kinda is. Sorry, but it kinda is funny. You scare better than I do.
Good job, son.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
This is genuinely taking me this long to turn around, guys. Because of the analogue. Where was that computer? Anybody remember where that computer was? That I had to access.
We should really look for a scan. Check the storage. intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it. There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
You did a ginge on that. What? What am I getting the blame for now? Ah, you're funny. Right, guys, I'll be back in 2 minutes. I need to run to the little ginger's room. Be back soon. Thank you so much for the hype in chat, girl. The hundreds of hype in chat. Sorry, had to, like I say, run to the little Gingy's room, so. What's people thinking? Try him.
Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
Still there.
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wong. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
Still there, it's just trying, doing my best. I am using the vape more. This is my second one in about 3 hours.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan.
So I'm doing a lot better than what I did. A lot better.
You're lying.
Don't get upset, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you.
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's a real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wong.
Chun? What happened to you? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wong, I need you to stay calm.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
This setup won't work. We need something else. Enjoy the scenery for a moment.
Dr. Chun? I hear your voice, but there's no one here. There's no one here! It's empty. It's too empty. There's something really wrong with this place. It's not real. This isn't real. I have to get out of here!
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Everything is okay, Mr. Wong. Just relax.
Dr. Chun? What the hell is this place?
Come on, Mr. Wan, just shut up.
I have to get the new security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
Please, we really need that cipher.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chun, or I'll punch your teeth in.
How are you going
to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect? As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
So you've got nothing. You are really starting to do my head in. So you get out the road. Wraith, I'm actually going to end you. What's your lab? Where will I find the data? Aha. Think I just worked it out, people. Pew pew, motherfucker. So I need a support module. Where the hell did I get that? There's nowhere else to plug it in. Murder Bear. And it's actually called Murder Bear now. It's just to raise all these people. Probably shouldn't have done that, and I probably will regret it later in the game, but we shall see.
Security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
I'm trying to save a lot of people.
No, you're lying.
Wait! Simon, you just reset the simulation.
I know that because he's annoying me.
That wasn't so bad. Stroma really got me worked up, bastard. What? Where did you... Alice?
The scan is done. Are you feeling all right, Mr. Wan?
Chun? Where's Alice?
She's fine. We don't have much time, Mr. Wan. I need the new security cipher.
What? Why? Why would you need that? This is a trick.
Please, this is important.
I know you couldn't be trusted. None of this is real. But you won't break me, Wow. You hear me? You won't break me!
How many times are we gonna have to do this?
Come on, Simon. Don't give up now.
That wasn't so bad. Stroma really got me worked up, bastard. What? Where did you... Alice?
Mr. Wan, can you hear me?
Chun? Where's Alice?
She left. Mr. Wan, I need you to give me the new security cipher.
What? Why? Why would you need that? This is a trick.
Please calm down.
I know you couldn't be trusted. None of this is real. But you won't break me, Wow. You hear me? You won't break me!
Simon, we need something new to work with.
I'm trying to give you new stuff, but he keeps bloody moaning.
That wasn't so bad. Stroma really got me worked up, bastard. What? How did I get here?
Don't be afraid, Mr. Wan.
Dr. Chun, is that you? What happened? What is this place?
Listen, I really need your help. I need the new security cipher.
Can anybody help me?
I hear your voice, but
anybody,
no one
any
here.
Idea? Any of the
no one here.
People in the chat played this game before? If so, any advice would be wonderful.
can't keep trying the same thing over and over.
I know you're telling me I need a module, but I don't know where the hell to get it. And you are really not being fucking helpful, Hen. No, I've been through there 4 times. I'm not going back through there again.
I wish I knew Brandon better. What would make him talk? I think Brandon Juan is a good lead, but we need to find out more about. See if you can't get to know him a little. Have a look in his room, go through his stuff.
I can do that.
Could you know just to tell me that? Why did you have to wait to know? Hey, me and you are going to fall. Swear to God. Where were the rooms? No, they weren't there, were they? There they are. So that's Guy.
You know what? Go look for Brandon's room. Let's do some investigation.
Here we go. Brandon Juan's room.
Brandon.
I'll just override the lock for you.
Please do. Thank you.
If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
I really miss about the scan. Everyone has been so brave. I'll smile from regrets, you know. How you said you would hold my hand during the scan if the offer still stands, I'd gratefully accept. If we do it together, we could suffer the hangover as well. Kisses, Alice.
A letter from someone named Alice. They were together during the scan.
Who the fuck is Alice?
He was close to Coster. I would not have expected that. Can we use that somehow? Keep looking.
As a big limousine rolled up,
we played this into Alice's drive. Exactly, Bucky.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice? Who the fuck is Alice?
Tell her how I'm feeling, maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice? Who the fuck is Alice? I don't know. Oh, for fuck's sake, Wraith.
Allison Brandon. I don't know why she's leaving. Oh, where she's gonna go.
I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Because her name's on the screen now.
I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice? Who the fuck is Alice?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I'm feeling, maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice? Who the fuck is Alice? I got cued. For achievement of the engineering youth. Ooh. Posh bastard. Random bolts. Oh, maybe if I listen to that. Might tell us who Alice is.
Strohmeyer says it's time to move.
I'm waiting for Stratsky and Albaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
I don't think they were.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. Great, this is exactly what we need. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We could trick him into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make
so
sure
you can lie to him.
Profile.
That's great.
I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation.
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
Lovely.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Strohmeyer. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait! Didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 1729 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. Wong. Brandon. Goodbye.
No, wait.
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
I've already decided you're a raisin. Leave the man alone.
Rest in peace, Brandon.
I'm trying. Do you realize how confusing this is? Oh no, wait, you don't, because you're an AI. You don't need to run all this and remember what way you went. You're inside my head.
Catherine, couldn't we just have extracted the cipher from Brandon's data somehow? It's so cruel bringing him back like we did.
No, that's impossible. Memories don't work like that.
Let's just hope it was worth it.
Kind of trying to remember where I need to go again. Probably here.
There you are. Oh. Just warming up the Dunbat for us.
Oh, I pick
it. Collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute.
Need to pick her up. What? Oh, the Dunbat. That's what we're doing.
That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Easy enough.
No, thank you. Are you really being serious? I've got to look. I'm guessing I've got to do something with that panel. I just don't know what yet. Thanks, Kia. Oops! I think I broke something. Course into another vent. I swear I love being not. I honestly still, to this moment, do not know what the hell they things do, but...
Talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber in Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be? The Ark doesn't even look that bulky. This is gonna be easy.
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
Please reduce memory footprint. I don't know what the hang I'm supposed to be taking away here. I am so lost. So exactly can I take off here?
What's this thing?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity of the Halo frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
I'll give it a try. Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting.
I think
you seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard Cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is.
Fuck. Fucky.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway, the Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to
make you
a little bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
Sorry, I seem too relaxed. Oh, sorry. How dare I be relaxed playing a game? not if you do that again. Could be divorce papers coming. Apply, right. Apply interface module, seal your ARC capsule, ask permission from 4Q. Hey Lily! Take shuttle, pick up power suits, ride the climber into the abyss, regroup, head to launch site, load the bullet, launch ARC. Right. So,
start an ARC simulation. I want to see how it works.
I would love to. You're not helping me. Someone threw the wrong smoke grenade during the Airsoft match. They used an outdoor. Oh my god, Lily, I'm so sorry. I hope it's no too bad. Does that make sense? See, I've noticed when I take away some things, do you know what? Let's do it this way. Right. So. That one. 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 No, see? I can't. That one. That one. No. I thought this thing was telling me what I needed, but it turns out it's not. Coughing like I smoke 20 packs of cigs a day. Really sorry, Lily, I really am. Hope you get better soon. This is making no sense. Lily, any idea what I'm supposed to do here? Because I don't understand at all. I can get it to go white. See? I can get it to go white, but then it doesn't bring up the next.
Start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. You need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not.
So how do I know the dummy's loaded?
Try pausing it when the dummy is loaded.
Pew pew, motherfucker. God damn it.
Admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Wanna bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Thank you for everybody that's still here. It genuinely does mean a lot. I know I'm kinda... I look really newbie to this kinda game because I genuinely am. As you're aware, this is only the second time we're playing this. I hope you're liking the content. Obviously, if you're not already following, do feel free to hit the follow button. Trying to get to 200 followers. Once I get there, I'll do a... Nobody asked you! I'll do a... Security error. Insert chip.
It's missing a chip or something.
Fuck. Of course it is. As soon as I get to 200, I'll do a stream and I'll eat the... I'll do the one chip challenge and I will. Wraith, I'm gonna kill you. And I will do a giveaway of a bit of merch. It's alright, Kerr, don't worry. Thank you for still being here. But yeah. I will do a giveaway for anybody that's in that stream, my 200 stream. And I might even make it a... Oh shit. I might even make it a karaoke stream. So it's a just chatting stream so that we can just have a blather and... If that's what you guys would like, anyway. You guys would be up to fill up. Yep. Well, I might just do that, but we need to get to 200 followers first, and then I'll do that quite happily. I know there's probably people that are not as happy about me doing that, but we'll see. Check and seat doors. Move downstairs. Okay. No, thank you. No, the window can't be broken. Should have brought that. System malfunction is causing locks to become active. What if there's an emergency? Is anything in video games? No. Nothing in video games ever makes sense, Mr. Nibbles. You should know that. Oh, I hope you're feeling better soon, Mr. Nibbles, I really do. Thank you for the hydrate care. As soon as I find this security room, I will hydrate. I promise. Wraith! No, I don't need the Febreze, no. Yeah. Right, guys, I'm going to throw in. I'll be right back. 2 seconds. Right, I'm back. Sorry, Mr. Nibbles. Okay, that jump scare's got a lot worse. Right, guys. I died, so I'm going to call that at 2 hours. Thank you very much, everybody that joined. It means a lot. But I will be back. What day is this? Saturday? I'll be back on Monday. If
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me, girl, you just don't realize what you do to me when you hold me in your arms so tight. You let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
Haha, Wraith. Didn't happen. So yep, I'll be back on Monday, but if you haven't already, please go over and check out Bucky. Give her a follow. She'll be back on tomorrow for another story time with Buck. So yep, but thanks again everybody that stuck around. It means a lot. And I shall see you on Monday. Bye.